About 25 minutes went by, and I started to think that something might have been the matter, so I knocked on the front door of the bus to see if he needed assistance with anything. He opened the front door, and I was finally actually able to see him in his full costume. He was wearing a shiny silver cape, a shiny silver G-string, and that's it! That was the whole costume! Now, TV and movies had led me at that point to believe that male strippers put on some kind of persona when they performed, you know, like the sexy cop or the sexy fireman, not sexy naked space ranger. Whatever. I told him he only had a few minutes to go before showtime, and he responded in the perfectly calm, nonchalant way of saying to me, "Dude, yeah, bro, come on, oh, yes, of course, man, right, dude, right, cool, awesome, let's do this, man, alright, yeah, awesome, cool, alright, right, okay, see, wait, alright, cool, bye," and ran immediately to the back of the bus. I could tell something was bothering him, but I didn't bother asking what. I don't claim to know a lot in this world, but I do know this. You do not ask a man wearing nothing but a shiny silver G-string and matching cape the normally perfectly innocuous question of, "What's wrong?" A lot. Trust me.
Well, the G-man, T-man, revenue is too. Searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on booking.
White lightning.